you go.
Series this season. It's a season which matches promise aplenty.
Quickly pushing in the fort down. Look at the compact backhand. Have you been Litzen? We've seen a... Got to be very careful about where you put the ball. Man. How you get that blend right of when to use which tool. So far. But that was laced. Oh! It was wide open.
Are you in? It was a bit dusty. Season.
Oh. So what the plan is. Wow, yeah, perfect. We're giving their opponents more time.
In that particular game. Does it change the outcome?
Back here. End of the day, it's only a best of five.
Ultimately, then determines if you win that deciding game. But they go on and do that. They're still two away from doing it.
Ah. Bouncy ball, and you can overthink it because it's slower. Oh, that wasn't.
Yeah, no holding players in the sport here. Go head to head in partnerships. Day one to world number one.
To more than players of other teams in terms of selection. You've got to be comprehensive. They can kind of take the pressure off themselves here.
Oh, yeah, that's well placed.
Oh,
that's decisive
improvement in that department recently. It was low and it was quick. Just
follow you around in that regard, especially the quality on it. Oh, 8 points. And here, 12 of the last 16 points. Game points. There's the one. They just look a bit. Especially game two.
I mean, time will tell, but.
Seen here through the season and here in Doha this week.
Oh. Down the short side. He's got a lot of flair, hasn't he, Lin Gaoyuan? However, dwell. Oh, that was effortless.
Yeah. All right. We talk quality coming from the other end. There you go. Really assertive there. Yuan and Xiang has stood out here.
there's been a few moments.
Not just some of the shot making. He keeps the pair in the point as well.
And that was a very interesting thing to see. And exciting as well. Tennis player. How soft he is on his feet. How he's always on the balls of them. How many good questions?
You know, about how good he is and he can be. Straight through again. Three championship points. Yeah.
Down.
The inaugural winners of the men's doubles at the WTT finals are Yuen Litson and Xiang Peng. The first ever.